Face in a four-point position, the athlete's now going to hold on to the tubing with their hand and then do resisted hip extension. So using the glute, extend out, tubing's going to provide resistance, hold one, two, and then back down.